We're talking about some deep shit here. It's happened to me. It's probably happened to you. Listen.
Now I know how painful it is to see whole families torn apart from this pandemic. Wake up one day and it could be me. Mental struggle is enough to make anybody flee. Every day I'm always batting demons in my mind. Odds on the prize, locked in as systemic. Never forget that you're running out of time. Just reach out to someone via a helpline. Look, life was always a struggle. Growing up autistic, I had to hustle. Then it hit me how hard my fate was sealed. Back then it was kill or be killed. And even though I got these things wrapped up in my brain, it's making me go mentally insane. But you know, you gotta just stay, be true and to you, and just reach out to everyone else and just be there for them.